We usually get beef with a very even blend of fat to meat, with very dark coloured meat, so the animals had a lot of life outdoors and it's had a very rich diet of grass. Our restaurant is something that's constantly evolving and changing with the world and with how we feel about produce. I love working with our beef, which we get from a butcher and farmer in Cornwall. Beef is quite a complex thing and it changes seasonally.